Hello there, this is Strangetown Funk, and today I'm going to be building a new mini. Or at least I was when I recorded this footage. Actually, that was quite a few weeks ago now that I think about it. The reason I'm doing a commentary here is because my original commentary while filming was actually quite shit. Actually doesn't need that much commentary, so I think the rest of this video is just mostly going to be music. And here we have our finished product. It's quite hefty, probably because of the aluminum case. I didn't get the acrylic back piece, so I also turned off the underglow on the PCB because you can't really see it. And it looks pretty great with our DSA 2049 keycaps on there. One thing that I wasn't expecting was that the default firmware on the Niu has an arrow cluster down there in the bottom right corner, if you can see. And that's not something I usually see in smaller boards like this one, so when I was doing my own firmware, I chose to keep that in. Thanks for watching, everybody, and have a nice rest of your life!